Welcome to this guided meditation for relaxation and sleep. The purpose of this meditation is for you to have a sense of earth healing, bringing your energy and your love down to the earth to heal her and to soothe her and to let her know that you care about life on planet Earth. The living library of plants, trees, animals, and all the creatures of the water, all the insects, the birds, and all life that has its existence here on planet Earth. Let us now come together to show our appreciation and send all that love and appreciation out into the world for healing. The healing that our Mother Earth so desperately needs can start in our hearts when we are still and quiet and allowing ourselves to communicate with the energy of this planet, straight from our hearts into her heart. We want to send as much love as possible . We know the time is now, the time to heal all the damage that has been done. And by healing her, we in turn are healed. And so, let us begin now. First, by relaxing. Lying on your back now, close your eyes and take a deep breath. And as you breathe in, imagine all the muscles in your body ready to let go as you breathe out. Release any tension. Starting at the top of your head now. Allow a wave of relaxation to spread down your face and neck, over your shoulders, through your arms, down into your hands, relaxing deeper and deeper. The wave of relaxation moving down your spine, through your stomach and hips, and into your legs, through your thighs, knees, down your calves, and into your feet, letting all the tension go, out of your toes, down your body and out. Another wave of relaxation now moves down over your body and out your toes, and you feel so relaxed now, sleepy, heavy, and completely at peace. Now, as you lie there, feel yourself drifting, feeling light and drifting away from your body. And I want you to imagine an area that needs your help right now. A place on earth where you can begin to visualize yourself. Stand in this place and look around. How do you feel in this place? What does it need? You can begin now the healing process. Place your hands on the earth. What does it feel like under your hands? And as you do this, I want you to imagine that all the love and appreciation that you feel for our planet is pouring through you. From your heart and your mind and your entire being becomes a vessel of love, and the energy of love moves down through your hands and into the earth. And as you do this, you see a light above your head, a ray of sun shining down upon you, and the warmth of the sun increases your energy. And seems to flow through you, through your feet and hands, into the earth. Spend some time now giving her your love. And talk to her as well about how you wish to heal her? How much you appreciate the life-giving forces of this earth, the air, the water, the plants, the animals, and all the conditions that make life possible. Let her know how much you appreciate this experience you have in a physical body, able to travel, to explore, to be here in this three-dimensional reality. After a while, you feel a slight change around you, an acknowledgement your presence here. Mother Earth says to you, I will send you an animal guide, a totem, to watch over you and give you strength. You look up from where you are and see the animal standing there in front of you. And as you look at each other, the recognition passes between you. The recognition and a bond of love and companionship. The animal walks over to you, and you sit down together. Being in each other's presence is so fulfilling. And so you lie down together, feeling peaceful, knowing that the worst is over now. And Mother Earth will heal, and we will help her together to feel cherished and nurtured. You lie down next to your animal and you close your eyes, feeling the warmth of the sun on your skin, knowing that you are safe, loved, and protected. And knowing that you can, at any time, send your energy of love and appreciation to Earth, to Mother Gaia. And close your eyes again and sleep.